All right, time for a little reality check. Have we found the lost city of Atlantis? Undersea archaeologists telling a French newspaper that indeed they have discovered what they believe are the remains of an ancient civilization submerged deep in the Caribbean Sea. The researchers claim these satellite photos right here, you're looking at them. Looks like an underwater city, right? Look at that. So clear, so vivid. These photos are evidence of a city that could predate the pyramids in Egypt. See that pyramid right there? It's hard to tell from these photos, I know. But the discoverers say that they actually see signs in those photos of what appears to be a tall, narrow pyramid and other structures under the Caribbean. So far, the scientists will not reveal their identity to the Paris Herald newspaper and are not disclosing the location. No latitude and longitude on this one as yet. But the Caribbean city is reported to be an ancient civilization. The team gathering money, they say, at this point to conduct a full expedition to confirm their findings. And while this may not be the legendary city of Atlantis, the researchers tell the paper that it may have been one of several advanced seafaring civilizations, we presume built above water and later submerged, although you never know. We do know, though, that I talk a good bit about space exploration and how we need to start focusing our spirit and innovation on that exploration. But here's a little reality check for me. Forget about space being the only unknown frontier, because there's plenty of mystery left right here on our very own planet. Over 95% of the underwater world still completely unknown and never before seen, begging for exploration. And maybe, just maybe, we'll get our answers and our great discoveries, not in outer space, but 20,000 leagues under the sea.